In start.
It's not unusual that our three heroes would be whisked away at a moment's notice, for with great power came also great responsibility. The artifact of soul had arcane powers of resurrection, making our three heroes immortal and capable of great deeds and adventures. Sometimes, whether the heroes wanted these adventures or not.
Well, okay. Are we all here?
All right, yeah, I think so.
It works!
It's alive!
Okay, so, okay, hold on, just to check. Where am I now?
On top of the
You're on top of the thing.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Here.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
Yes, and let's bring the box.
We have no time for this.
All right.
There's no time for the box.
Put the box on this.
Let me. Oh, shit.
Box. Box.
Let's yes, because oh fuck, box fucked me.
You're not smart enough for the box.
You're ugly.
Okay, I can't get these. Can you get these? Oh, I can get these.
You can get those.
Baya, you can only grab these. You the only one, man.
Which thing?
Here.
Oh wait, I'm not Baya.
Oh yes, I can get that.
Sushi.
Oh look, I can even swing over to the other side. Huh. Oh, look at this.
That's
orange.
What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, look at me.
Hey, I did it!
Whoa!
I did something.
Wait, hold on. What's up here? I'm gonna run over here. Let's check something.
Alright, sure.
Oh, Paya, you need to come here. This is you, man.
Oh, really? What is this?
This is a really Paya heavy, like, level. Hey, continue.
Yeah.
If you. No, don't continue. I don't know if you can.
I don't. There's nothing here.
There's another.
Oh, shit, I died.
Well, that's not good enough.
Well, I'll probably respawn, right?
You're not good enough, Paya.
Right. I'll respawn, right?
Well, maybe.
Maybe we need to come get you.
At some
point. Actually, we have to stand next to you. Hey, guys, welcome to Soviet Gaming with me, Bill, and.
Sam!
Eric!
Yes, playing Trine 3.
Eric!
Yeah?
Catch!
As you guys may have noticed, we're a bit rusty because it took us some time to get this working again. For some reason, oh my god! No! No!
And we're still super new to this entire game and the 3D thing.
That was
so we're
scary.
Just rusty to begin with as well.
Here, punch. This looks unsturdy.
What is
shoot
this?
It.
Not that thing. Here.
Which
here.
Thing? Oh, this. Yeah. Come here, Pontius.
What, you want
smash.
To
smash it?
With what?
Smash it harder.
Oh, he did nothing. Okay, never mind.
Right.
Here's one.
Never let go of the box.
Wait, don't I have a hammer or something?
Can we climb this?
A hammer? I don't think so. Not
no,
maybe.
I have this. I can only run like this, maybe.
Oh, I can pull this.
Yeah, this one.
What? No.
Ah, there's a box in the way. Oh, there I go. All right.
Nice. Good job.
Oh,
wait.
Can you put a box, like, in between? Or several boxes?
I think you're supposed to...
Put a box here. It doesn't matter. Just do it.
Yeah, just down there. Or something. And then maybe a bit further.
Grab this box as well.
Like this. And then let go.
Oh, that works.
That's how I meant. Yes, that's how I meant.
Open that one. Open this one.
It's not even open.
God,
don't touch my box.
I'm trying to get up here.
It's hard to grab the right thing, okay?
Can you lift this box a bit? Please.
Yeah,
no.
Please, I want to get up here. I want to get up there.
Baya, jump on this pole. Can you do that?
No.
Like shoot up?
I don't think I can. Yeah, I'm trying. I can't.
Or we need to put both boxes on.
Box on a box, maybe.
Or sushi.
Just
if you just
make
grab
a new
one,
box.
Grab one box, hold it up. I can jump on it and get up.
Just make a new box.
God damn it!
You know that doesn't work. When you
double
jump
box.
On it, I lose.
Yeah, and that works.
Yeah,
thank you.
Just get up.
Do the same thing again.
This proves that sushi is such a noob to the train thing. I mean, me and Eric was doing this while he was still in diapers.
Yeah.
Which is weird, considering Eric, you're younger than Sam.
It's not weird.
Well, if we were playing this when he was in diapers, then yeah, it's weird.
It's a little weird.
Oh!
Well, how about that?
I did a thing.
Yeah, congrats.
So, broke. Why does it say control?
Broke the
I can go.
You gotta swim down.
Oh, it's time to swim.
Right.
Hello. Let's
grab all the things. Ah, how do we swim in 3D? Oh, we gotta aim something? No,
you can do space or left control.
I did something.
Why does the path to the Astral Academy go through a lily pond?
Why not?
Yeah. Oh, we need to put something there. Maybe a box.
Ah, my fingers.
A box?
A box, indeed.
Yeah. We've talked about this. A box is always the solution.
It is indeed. How do I...
Yeah, how did you get up there?
Also...
Antios is a great jumper, apparently. How do I...
Kevin, oh yeah, I got up. Holy shit. But now it's closing. You're not gonna make it.
What the hell?
Please!
You're screwed, man.
Stupid box.
What if I stand up here?
It's all ogre.
Oh, look, 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 look. No. Come here.
Oh, yeah. Just...
If you can get up, that is. I'm such a pro at these puzzle games.
What the fuck? Yes, please.
Okay.
Whoa. All right.
Wait. Oh, there's stuff up here.
What?
Ooh, there's plenty of stuff up here.
Hold on.
There's stuff?
Where is
want stuff.
Oh,
where's the stuff?
Here. I'm going up. I'm getting it. Just go. Get off!
I want the stuff!
Get off!
Are you...
You're not getting any higher, man.
Okay,
we need
Pontius,
to. We probably need to help out.
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
if I stand up here. Yes, no, I'm helping. Look.
Pontius,
I'm trying to have...
Fuck off.
Look, I'm getting it a bit further down.
No, I wanna play too.
Thank you!
Uh-oh, I'm drowning.
I got it.
Okay, now Saya.
Now I just need to get back.
And get good. There we go.
Yeah.
Wow, I'm heavy.
Yeah. Alright, nice.
Now, let's go.
I think there's something with these.
If
we only had one more Saya.
No, just put... Sushi, just put a box on it.
Oh, sure. Ah!
Yeah, you can be on the other side. That works, you know.
Cool.
Whee!
Oh, shit.
You know, guys.
I like that there's many different ways to solve the puzzles.
Yeah.
Two Zoyas.
I mean, if you compare this to the second one, I mean, seriously, 3D is the new 2.5D, right? Get it?
I'm not... Yeah, I get it. Oh.
Ah, Pontius is big and strong. Broke it?
Yeah.
Oh,
no, it's broken it.
No, I broke it.
What does that do?
I think this is a checkpoint.
Whoa, hey. What the fuck is that? Is that a golem? That is a golem, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that is the golem. Hey, can I jump on his inside?
We can't shoot him. Or I guess we can shoot him, but he doesn't seem to be affected by it.
What is he doing? Is he frozen in time? Oh, I think the animation is bugged.
Or he is just extremely slow.
Hey,
No, wait, I mean, if you look at the wall, he is bashing it.
Dude. Yeah, that's right. Dude. Yeah, it's probably glitched.
Dudes,
what's
when
up?
He punches it, the thing on his knee goes up. Can you shoot that?
His knee?
There.
The thing on
the
his
button.
Knee? Whoa, what the?
Whoa.
Thank you!
He took an arrow to the knee. That's a horrible reference.
Hey,
oh, shit.
Suck it, nerd. You suck. You're so bad at everything.
Hey, he's not dead yet. Oh, shit. I was on the spike.
Oh, God.
Nerd.
Oh, I died.
Eat boxes.
Oh,
more
God. You guys, he's in pain.
Oh, shit. I died.
Hold on. Stay alive, please.
I'm dead.
Oh, I'm alive. It's fine.
Well, can you... What?
I am.
Oh, God. Gosh darn it. Hey, dude. You need to calm your tits. How do we kill him?
His face is red right now, so...
Oh,
no, but his face is red.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit it.
Oh, man, can I hit those back?
They stop flailing,
dude. Hey, dude, come on, throw at me!
There we go.
Oh, good. See?
Hey, wait, I got his head!
Nice!
Put it on Pontius! Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Pontius is about to get fucked!
What do I do with this head?
There we go!
There we go.
Strange cloud poured out of the defeated monster, soon scattering and fading into
Did I go inside him?
Smokes of vile sorceries! Look here. This villain, it's made of junk.
Creepy. How's this for an idea? If we all give Trine back its powers, we could go back to living our lives as free and normal people.
Freedom. It does sound tempting. The heroes had gained their strange powers in the first place by touching the artifact, and so they reached out to it again. I don't think it's working.
Maybe you should stop patting it.
Imagine giving away your powers.
How about I imagine sticking an arrow through this busy...
She knows what's up.
No!
What happened?
Whoa. Is that the Trine?
Maybe?
Trine monster?
This turned out worse than I imagined.
It's headed for the academy.
Wait, did we break the Trine?
It a little worse,
I think so.
And I guess that means...
We're going to follow it!
Oh, holy crap. Shit.
That's awkward.
Well, I blame Sushi.
That's
always blame Sushi.
Yeah, well, he always blows things up. I mean, it has to be his fault.
You both died. I saved you.
Well, and you could have saved us earlier and then not killed us.
Let's kill the droids.
Boxes.
You know, I'm trying to kill stuff and all I get is boxes in the face. Now,
normally I wouldn't complain.
I wouldn't complain about getting boxes in the face, but this is fucking annoying.
But I killed two. I totally did.
Good job. You did good.
I thought so.
Such a good boy.
Why can't I climb this? I think I should be allowed to climb this.
I think you can break it. Well, can you? It looked like the wall moved when you shoved this rock into it.
Well, walls will move if you punch it.
I guess I could...
Maybe I can use this too.
Yeah, exactly. That was what I was trying.
You need to get it up.
There we go. Talk about glitched. Hey, you guys, are you coming?
The fucking jumps, man.
Yeah.
That was easy, actually.
That was easy? Oh, yeah, it was.
Okay. Easy peasy.
It was pretty easy, actually. I thought you were bullshitting me.
No, I wouldn't do that. You know, unless it's funny.
Yeah.
Okay, let's keep going.
I was a bit surprised to hear Zoya scream when the artifact broke.
Wait, what? You must be talking about Amadeus.
Yeah.
I made no such sound. Well, if neither of you screamed, who was it?
Ooh, a big one.
Yeah, who screamed? I heard Zoya.
Nah, it wasn't me.
It wasn't me. I didn't know you were actually Zoya, Eric.
Oh, no! Yes.
You were living way too in. You're living into the character too much, man.
You're role playing.
You're role playing. It's funny how Pontius is more graceful than your Zoya.
Yeah, pretty much. He's actually very graceful.
Woo! So many.
Is there more swag down here, perhaps?
There's like
something we missed.
There's skeletons here.
Yeah, there's stuff here.
Yeah, well, that's what I was picking up.
To the right. Hey, there's a checkpoint even. Maybe this is. This is actually the right way. I'm gonna wait for you guys.
Can you come up here, actually? Because there's a thing.
Maybe.
I would like you to.
Yeah, I can't. I can't get back.
Or is this something?
I don't know. What's out here?
Can you use your hair here? Eric.
Sure. Yeah.
There's
one sec.
Thing here. I don't know. Thank you.
Stay away.
What the fuck happened? Oh, God, I thought it was going down a blender.
Blender?
It sounded
Baby
like
blending.
It. Okay, you can keep going.
There's supposed to be a way to, like, connect stuff.
So
I forgot how.
You don't need to connect. You can just jump down again.
Yeah, I can get down, but I wanted to know how to do that.
Wait, what's talking?
What's talking?
Oh, this thing! Oh, God, you're disgusting! Can I jump inside you?
No, friend. I'm not going home. Oh, his thing is stuck. There you go, buddy.
It's a horrible fisherman.
There you go, buddy. There you go. You're welcome. No, don't drop it.
But let him...
Put it on his head.
Wait, can you connect it to his pole?
Oh, right. Or maybe... Yeah, but how? Oh! Double right click, maybe? Was that it?
Wait, what happened?
I think
we fixed
this pole.
Well...
Dude,
throw it in the water again.
He's just so lazy.
We need to put something on the...
Isn't this how it started?
It's not long enough!
Hold on.
He just needs to lower it.
So what did he say?
Could you move out of the way, please?
Yeah. What's...
I'm not going home.
Is he saying? He's like mouthing words.
Yeah.
But I don't hear anything.
Really, he says he's not going home until he catches something.
He says... Oh.
And there's a box down here.
Ooh, let's get the box.
But I can't really pick it up because I don't have magical powers.
Wait, how do I...
Where's the box?
Right. Here, I'm moving it. Someone can grab his freaky little...
Don't... Oh, there we go. I can grab it if you don't touch
it. Yeah, well, okay.
Do it.
Actually, no, I can't lift it.
Then why did you lie? Why would you do that?
Wait. Yeah, I can lift it from here.
Yeah. Okay, now just make sure it ends up on his hook.
Dude, oh. Take it, it's yours.
I'm not going home.
Put it here.
Oh, there. He had it, I think.
Now just... There we go.
There we go. Yes, please.
Please, is that enough, sir?
Could you move out of the way?
Stop please. Grabbing it!
Could you move out of the way? Are we in the way?
Well, we are saying that.
I need to put it...
Oh, right. Can I catch something? Yes, you can catch box.
It's on the side, I think. Isn't it? Please. Sushi, please. You're so... Come on, please.
I am doing it.
I'm gonna look if there's anything else you can get.
This is ridiculous.
There might be something else.
Is he gonna,
like, this thing is glowing.
Yeah.
Slightly.
Slightly.
But there's nothing to do with it.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright.
There's nothing here. Move out a little while.
Every now and then. Dude,
okay, hold on. What if I just die on it? Come on, you got
catch
me.
Catch Pontius.
Dude, he almost has it.
Come on, it's yours.
Come on, man.
It belongs to you. There, come on, pull it.
Yes.
Pull it.
You can do it.
It's not stuck in the box, so.
Oh, it's not? All right. What the fuck?
It was, though. I mean, it...
But seriously, what is wrong with this guy's head?
I don't know.
And, like, his eyes. He looks super stoned.
Could you move out of the way?
I will fucking kill you!
I'm not going home before...
Stop touching him.
It's hard when he's so beautiful.
And it doesn't matter, because he's impervious to damage.
Yeah.
Now, just leave it. Leave it. Don't touch it. Just leave it. Let's see what happens.
It looks like he's trying to get it.
Yeah, now just hold on. Don't touch it. Don't do anything. Let's just see what happens.
Yeah, let's just wait for an hour or so. And see
I mean, that's how you fish, right?
Yeah. It looks so pathetic when he tries to do it. Like, this is the worst fisherman I've seen.
He doesn't even know how to fucking fish.
Like, he sees it.
But he's not even trying.
So. No, he's not even trying. Fuck this box.
Dude, what are you doing?
Fuck this box. It's not working.
Try my box.
Is this better?
Oh, look, he pulls it up. If you put the... Okay, let him put it down. Then just give it a tug. Like, not the actual hook, just the thing. There.
Hey, what about that?
Yeah.
Nah. It looks like he's trying to get it, for sure. No.
Why did it...
Well, every time you grab the floating thing, he picks up and looks at it. So just leave it and just play with it. Or tug it, I guess. Hmm. No, now he doesn't do it. What the hell?
Doesn't seem like there's anything else to get either. Like, this is it.
Ah, damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna go backtrack a bit. Is there anything else? Anything else? Is there like a big dead fish we can give him?
Hello there. Could you move out?
Oh, he caught me. Look at this.
Yeah.
Beautiful, dude.
Doesn't seem to work.
Dude, let go.
No.
My box is stuck.
All right, I'm letting go.
Sir, could you
God damn
please?
It.
He's not even fishing in the water. He's fishing on the frickin' on the little dock. On the goddamn. Such a piece of shit.
Mr. Toad Woodhead, I'll suck your dick if you let us pass.
Hey, wait, Sushi. Can you be like on here and grab his hook and pull it down to this thing here on the bottom?
No, it doesn't go that far.
Can you try?
Sure, but I tried to pull it down before, but yeah, it's not far enough. I can't pull it further down.
God damn it.
Can you pull it to the other side of the bridge?
Sure.
Maybe that's the... No, we can't. Could you move out of the way, please? Oh, he lost the bait again. I'm not going home before Fuck. I catch at least something. Wait. Probably need to get this
Make it longer.
First.
Right, so now you cut it off, right? Jump in the water.
Wait, I need to attach this, right?
Yeah, and just jump in the water.
Wait, can you get it here? If I go closer, it'll not be as long.
Don't.
Then I attach. Okay, so there we go. Now it's long.
It's not attached.
No, but...
Oh, it is!
It is! No,
it is.
Oh, ah! No, fuck!
You destroyed it!
Okay, just put...
How did I destroy it?
Okay, now try...
Wait, now it's attached.
Okay, now. Down in the water and let that thing grab the thing.
Oh.
Oh, we
Look,
got a fish!
It worked! Great job!
How the hell did he get a fish?
Yeah, what the hell?
Thank you.
You are the worst fisherman ever! What is wrong with you? You used a too short line! You didn't even fish in the goddamn water! What the fuck are you, you blueberry fucking turtle shit fuck! God!
Yeah. I'm mounting him.
Oh! God damn it, that sucked!
Such an asshole.
And your fish is glitchy, you bitch!
I'm gonna shoot his goat.
I don't usually rage this early in a game, but fuck, that was annoying.
Can't even kill his goats for retribution.
No.
There's no justice in this world.
It's mine.
Ah, I wanna live.
Nah.
Dudes, you suck.
Trying to help. Oh, thank you. See? Help.
Help.
Yeah, I want to get up. I want to go up.
Oh, look, rock. More wizard landscaping? Oh, more enemies. Let's kill them.
Oh, I'm just going around here.
We have to kill.
Why? Kill what?
These.
Who?
Imps.
I'm just running around trying to calm down.
Yeah. Good on you, mate.
Sounds like a good idea.
I don't know. I'm sorry. Oh. I want to apologize. I got so angry.
Thank you.
Oh, and it's so understandable. God damn it! I fell.
Why are you screwing us over, Bill?
Because we stopped moving.
Right, I was gonna get
resurrection.
Mine.
I'm coming, friend.
Thank you. Oh. Oh wait.
Ooh! No!
There's the thing up here.
I might have died then.
Oh, you did?
Don't worry. We'll get you.
You can't count on us. No, I'm kidding.
I can't?
You can.
Whee! Get all the triangles.
Oh yes. But I wonder what they're for. Is it only for like a shaman?
Probably.
There's no leveling up in this game, it looks like.
Oh, actually, it doesn't. Huh,
which sucks. I like leveling up.
Yeah, it was funny. Nice.
You went along with us in trying to return things back to normal. But I don't get it. Why would Pontius the Brave voluntarily give up his magic powers?
It's a good question.
It's a little unfair when it comes to prioritizing our adventures between the socio-economic classes.
What?
We're always rescuing kings.
Whoa,
princesses.
Fuck.
What about the sheep?
I died.
Yeah, political for a second.
I died telling the truth.
Where are you, man?
I'm here.
Oh, there you are.
That's
I wanna get up on these things. I can't jump that high. Maybe with a box. Yes. Oh. Ah.
Ah, goddammit.
They're very hard to grab. Alright, so what about this after this? Now what? Now we're fucked.
I tried to get to that. I think that's actually where we're supposed to go.
Oh, that's super hard to get with these angles. And how am I supposed to get there?
Oops.
Wait, where are you? You're
there.
Okay. How?
That didn't work.
This seems very difficult.
Really?
I don't know.
Oh shit! No, I wanna live!
You got it? Almost.
Well, you know, there's...
Oh shit.
Yeah, there's good and bad things about moving in 3D.
So far, I've only encountered bad ones.
Nah.
Oh shit! Ah!
Whoa!
What if we... So close.
Glitching so hard, man. What if I stand here?
Like...
God damn it!
I lifted the box!
I died? What? I missed what I did. What the hell?
Oh, come on, that was...
There must be a better
Someone
way.
Yeah,
help me out.
It can't be just one way. Oh, sorry.
I'm thinking the statue thing has something to do with it.
Yeah, hold on, wait.
Looks like a line or
Why
something.
Why don't I just break it?
Yeah, can you?
I don't know.
You charge into it?
I can try. No.
We're down here. We want to get up there.
Thank you, Amadeus.
Great advice.
Fucking asshole. This is why we hate you.
Oh, wait. I can get up. I missed that there was a ring here.
Oh, you.
But you guys. But you guys need to... Maybe I can do something up there. Hey, don't...
Wait, I did something.
Yeah, see?
Hey, look. When I... Yeah,
hey, I did
when
something.
I grabbed this. Okay. It was a team effort thing. I hate those.
Fucking team effort. Now, right, how do we get up?
Yes.
There's a thing up there, actually.
Yeah. So...
Well, hold on. If someone were to maybe get up, put a box up there.
Hey, oh, I'm going up.
Okay, so maybe one at a time or something.
Or. Yeah. Hey, put a box up there. Or not. I don't know. Is there like a pressure thingy?
I think we'll just have to go like one and one.
Actually, there has to be like a. There's a pressure plate above you. Isn't it, Sam? Or something?
Love me, no. That's a wheel or something.
Wheel? I see a plateau above you. Isn't there something there that you can put?
Nope.
That's weird.
I wanna go here.
Well, calm down.
I did it.
Wait for everyone.
Ooh.
There we go. Alright. Well, that was it.
You can wag me. Like, do. Take. Here?
Yeah. What? Box?
There's this thing here.
Got
you
some,
can, like,
some
pull
great
on
backing
it,
going.
And then, yeah, wait,
oh, I can. You mean like this?
Yeah.
But this
or
is not
you could be stand. Or you could be standing on the platform and tugging us. Like a trooper. Instead of dying.
Dicks.
Instead of dying, right.
What's wrong
or
with dying?
Or we can just do this. And now up here.
Yeah, exactly.
And now up
That's
here.
That's what I was trying to do before the box came.
And... No! That didn't kind of work!
Leapy.
You'll be respawned in the next world! We will build a statue in your honor!
You better!
Farewell! Ooh, what's this? Glowy uppy? Okay.
I'm coming for you, buddy.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, but we're entering a dungeon. You guys.
So good.
You
yes.
guys.
Yes.
Okay, hold on. Just stand
over here.
You're gonna
go dungeon crawling?
Yeah, stand over here. Don't go anywhere. Stop it. No.
D-
bad box. Okay, we have to cut it here, guys.
All right.
Okay, so we're finally gonna do this again. Try again. stupid boxes.
Trying again.
Yeah, trying again. Okay, that's it for this one, guys. See you next one. Have a good one. Bye.
Bye.
Yeah.